Peggy Mccay, a veteran actress best known for her long-running role on Days of Our Lives, passed away on Sunday from natural causes. She was 90 years old. The very sad news about this soap opera icon was shared on Facebook by her co-star and close friend, Deirdre Hall. Wrote Hall as confirmation, "Our dearest Peggy Mccay has left us. She was a friend, an activist and a real scrapper. I remember meeting her at the bedside of a dear, very ill friend. I backed her up as she ferociously took on doctors and nurses to make sure he had the very best care. She fought that hard for all her causes. Passionate and tireless. And how she loved being Caroline." Indeed, Mccay portrayed the character of Caroline Brady for 35 years. Mccay originated the role of Vanessa Dale on the CBS soap opera Love of Life in 1951 and appeared on that program for 4 years.
However, it was her portrayal of family matriarch Brady on Days of Our Lives for which she is best known. By far, Mccay joined the cast in 1983 and was nominated 4 times for a Daytime Emmy for the role, most recently in 2016. Her final episode on the series aired on August 24, 2016. "I just heard the news that hashtag Peggy Mccay has passed," tweeted Jen Lilly, one of many actresses who paid tribute on social media today. "She was like a real grandmother to me, a mentor, a great source of encouragement, and she was so hilariously fierce. You are deeply missed, Peggy." Co-star Thao Penglis described Mccay as always a classy lady and added as part of his full statement, "Peggy Mccay cared about her craft, her fellow actors and the life of days. She reigned well in this most pressured profession of daytime." Mccay won a Primetime Emmy for Outstanding Guest Actress in a Drama Series for The Trials of Rosie O'Neill.
She also earned a Primetime Emmy nomination for a guest role as Mrs. Carruthers on Cagney and Lacey. The well-respected star's other TV credits include, wrote Sal Stowers on Twitter, "Peggy Mccay was such a beautiful and tender woman. Her presence was truly special to be around. Very honored to have shared precious time with her. Fly with the angels, Ms. Mccay." We join these individuals and all the others who have expressed their remorse over Mccay's passing. She was a wonderful actress.
May she rest in peace.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.